reading from the Book of Wisdom. The souls of the just are in the hand of God, and no torment shall touch them. They seemed in the view of the foolish to be dead, and their passing away was thought affliction, and their going forth from us utter destruction. But they are at peace, for if before men, indeed, they be punished, yet is their hope full of immortality. Chastised a little, they shall be greatly blessed, because God tried them and found them worthy of himself. As gold in the furnace, he proved them, and as sacrificial offerings, he took them to himself. Those who trust in him shall understand the truth, and the faithful shall abide with him in love. Because grace and mercy are with his holy ones, and his care is with the elect, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.